So Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala hears everything. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, He hears everything. Whatever you see, so whatever you say, or the things you don't even say anything. Let's say you're thinking about something. Allah can even hear you thinking. This is Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, I'm very close to you. Wa asirru qawlakum abijharu bih. Innahu alimun bidhati sudur. Allah says, wa asirru qawlakum abijharu bih. That whatever you say loudly, or whatever you say, you don't even say, you're thinking, a thought goes through your mind or thought goes through your heart. Allah says, I can hear that. I just heard what you thought. Just you thought and I know. This is how close Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is to us. And He hears and He sees everything. Okay, so whatever you're doing in your, let's say, you are sitting in your room, and your mom and dad is not with you, right? And your door is closed. You got phone, you got tab, you got everything in your hands. So Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says that, yes, your parents are not there, but I am there. I can tell you, because by knowledge and by power, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is everywhere. Physically, we don't say anything because Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has got no physical form. Okay? Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, no physical form. So by knowledge and power, He's everywhere. He's always with you. Okay?